Hey everyone! This is Dark Soul 100. Sponge upon her way to the top. Let's see what's in here. I'm traveling everywhere I can. Chocolate frog. I hear a challenge shield, so I'm going to get it.
A challenge shield. A wizard card.
Who is it?
Mungo Bomb. 1560 to 1659. Famous wizard healer. Founded St. Mungo's
Hospital. He founded a hospital? He founded the wizard hospital?
A cauldron cake.
Keeping my ears open for the challenge sealed sounds. But only works if I charge it. Hey. Gotcha!
25.
You spectral bitch! Whoa! What am I doing? I don't know what to do. Where am I going? I'll be right back. I think I'm stuck. Alright.
Coffee.
I am not going in there again. Not worth getting stuck.
Fishy sardine flavor.
Whoa! Okay, then what am I supposed to do? Excuse me, what am I supposed to do? Alright. Apparently this was the right way. I just... Something just glitched on me. No! Yeah, I'm doing something wrong. Oh, I have to kill that crab? I guess now that I think about it, that makes sense, but...
Shield.
Yeah, challenge shield.
A wizard card.
Who'd I get?
Derwent Shimley, 1912 to the present. Ate an entire venomous tentacular for a bet and survived, though is still purple.
Wow, he survived an entire venomous tentacula? Whatever it was.
A wizard card!
Mirabella Plunkett, 1839 to unknown. Famous for falling in love with a merman in Loch Lomond while on holiday. When her parents forbade her to marry him, she transfigured herself into a haddock and was never seen again.
Oh, now it's opening? We didn't open before, so why now is it opening? Another puzzle in here that I'm not gonna be able to figure out without looking it up.
Spinach flavor, revolting. Liver.
Hey. Hey. All right, that side had the way forward. That means this side has optional stuff. Optional stuff I'm gonna need, I bet. Stay alive.
Pumpkin pasty. A challenge shield.
Oh, great. Now I know what to do with those guys. You have to be so precise in how you do it. Whoa! That's where I had to go first.
Snake. He wants to remind you all that your next potions lesson is coming up shortly, and there will be house points deducted if any of you forget your ingredients. That is all for today. Class dismissed.
Harry, you heard what Professor Flitwick said. We'd better get those ingredients of potions. Professor Snape, he doesn't want to teach potions. Everyone knows he's after Quirrell's job. Knows an awful lot about the dark arts, Snape. I'll meet you at Hagrid's.
What would I get if I added powdered root of Azkaban between the future of the
world? I don't know, sir.
Pity. Clearly fame isn't everything, is it, Mr. Potter? I do hope you managed to collect the ingredients I asked you for. I hate to have to deduct house points.
Whoa!
You know all about magical creatures. You know anything about that dog on the third floor?
How do you know about Fluffy?
Fluffy?
Yeah, he's mine. Bought him off a green chappy I met in the pub last year. A letter for Dumbledore to guard it.
Yes?
Never mind, that's top secret, that is. forget what it started. That's between Professor Dumbledore and Nicholas Flamel.
Nicholas Flamel? Why does that name sound familiar?
I know two ways I can go. One way is in here. You get the Alohomora spell thing. Right there. I'm gonna save and head both ways next time. Okay. See you then.